Are you 25 years and below? Then this is meant for you. There's going to be the East Africa Youth for Safety Video Blog Competition. In the Africa of today, there exists an active yet unheard majority Africa's youth. In most African settings, more than 50% of the population is under the age of 25, and unfortunately, their views, experiences, and recommendations on improving community safety often go unheard. Our aim is to change that via the East Africa Youth for Safety Video Blog Competition. The idea behind this competition is simple: to create a platform to allow the free expression of views, experiences, and recommendations of persons of 25 and under to the wider safe community audience. Any young persons within the East Africa community, namely Tanzania, Kenya, Uganda, Burundi, and Rwanda, may participate in the competition by submitting a video recording of themselves answering any of the four safety themes. 1. Engineering. What changes would you recommend to improve the safety of roads, buildings, and machinery in your community? What improvements to build environment would be most effective where you live? Secondly, education. What education strategies would enhance and promote safety in your community? What approaches would be most effective and relative where you live? Who would you target? Thirdly, enforcement. What tools or approaches can we use to enforce safety in your community? Who would you target? Where would you have the biggest impact? And finally, economics. What economic measures would best promote safe practices in your community? Submissions based on the four themes can be prepared using a camera phone, webcam, or other video recording device. The videos can then be uploaded to YouTube and the link forwarded to us at earscc2014@peercorpstrust.org. Submissions must be made in English language in order for our international judges to critique them. All videos should be a maximum of 3 minutes in length. A first place cash prize of $300 will be awarded to the best video, with 200 and 100 going to the second and third place winners respectively. The deadline for submission is October 1st, 2014. Winners will be announced on the Peer Voice blog at www.peercorpsglobal.org on October 10th, 2014. Don't miss out.